Hi, welcome to the BOOX channel. We've released our latest firmware, version 4.1, and it's packed with new features and improvements you're going to love. Faster workflows, smarter controls, and easier content backup and sync. Let's explore what's new. First, start with the reading section. For those who often work with PDFs, we've simplified the previously complicated settings into one-tap reading modes: original, clear view, scrolling view, and dual page view. Now you don't need to adjust multiple options every time you open a new file. Just pick a mode and read on. Pro users can still tweak the details or create a new mode. If your PDF contains charts or images with embedded text, our new Crop OCR feature lets you recognize text from any selected area. No need to scan the entire page. It's a faster way to extract exactly what you need. You can copy the OCR result, look up words, translate, or link it elsewhere. Here, you may have noticed our annotation toolbar is cleaner. We've streamlined the tools and added customization options for both functions and layout, making it easier to use and nicer to look at. Look down at the bottom of the screen and you'll find we've added a reading time estimate. It helps you stay aware of your pace and manage your study time. This time, one big upgrade is the improved cloud sync and local backup for BOOX source files, delivering a smoother cross-device reading experience. You can now sync source files along with the notes and highlights. Just long press the BOOX, go to the Sync tab, and upload it. Make sure the file is under 200 megabytes and that you're using the same account and server. If you prefer local backups, go to Library Settings, Local Backup and Restore. This will generate a .booxc archive file that you can store on your computer or external drive. To restore, simply copy the file to another BOOX device. Your BOOX files, notes, annotations, and reading settings will all be recovered. All steps can be completed locally, and no internet or cloud is needed. Now, let's take a look at the upgrades to the note-taking section. First, there's an infinite notes option when you start a new note. The canvas expands automatically, and the built-in templates grow with it. So your thoughts aren't boxed in by pages anymore. You can even set pins to quickly jump across different parts of your note. Users love our Notes app for its flexible tools, and now it's even better. With the new Note Toolbox feature, you can create custom tool sets for different tasks. Tap the Pac-Man icon to enter full screen, then tap the star icon to build your own toolboxes. For example, Recorder, Insert, and AI for meetings, or Lasso, layers and fill tools for drawing. The clean floating toolbar keeps things simple so you can stay in the zone. What's more, we've added two new brushes, the calligraphy pen and the fountain pen. Both offer dynamic stroke variations with clear changes in pressure and direction. Perfect for creative journaling or signing documents with a more professional look. With firmware version 4.1, the Lasso toolbar now follows your selection instead of staying fixed at the top. So you can access tools right where you're working. It's especially convenient on large screen devices. Next, shape perfection just got smarter. After drawing a shape, you can now rotate it freely. If you draw a triangle, each angle is shown, and as you drag the corners, the angles update instantly. Super handy for both teaching and drawing. Finally, let's move on to the system-wide updates. The original E-Ink Center has been upgraded to BOOX EinkWise. Complex settings have been simplified into one-tap display modes, enhancing display quality and response whether you're reading, working, or multitasking. Frontlight Control now offers four quick switch modes. You can preset brightness and color temperature for each mode and switch instantly as ambient lighting changes. It's faster and more convenient. That wraps up the key features of this firmware update, though there's certainly more for you to uncover. We truly hope this upgrade enhances your BOOX experience, making it more powerful, tailored to you, and intuitive to use. We're releasing the update in batches, so if it hasn't appeared on your device yet, please allow a little time or check directly in your settings. Your feedback is valuable, so please share any suggestions or requests in the comments. Until next time.